Can you explain how to make HTML5 games for iPhone?
One of the first things to know is that you cannot make games with Adobe Flash on the iPhone. It doesn't work.
I know Adobe Flash plugins do not work on most mobile devices.
It doesn't work on Apple devices at all. And Flash has trouble working on a lot of mobile devices.
That's why HTML5 got rid of it for audiovisual files. How do you make a game, though?
You can use JavaScript to create games. However, programming in JavaScript is a little complicated.
The fact that it can be used to create web pages and games is answer enough of a start.
When you want to run JavaScript in an HTML page, you just use the script tag.
Will the script tag reference a particular JavaScript file?
Yes, when you reference the script by name like myscript.js, followed by a slash script tag.
That's like the end of a parenthesis for calling out a variable.
Yeah, you'll use script in the parenthesis to reference the script you want to run. Or put in between those tags the JavaScript you want to run.
Can HTML understand JavaScript code?
Yes, it reads everything between the script tags as JavaScript. And one advantage of HTML5 is that it got rid of the text slash JavaScript you had to include it aside from the script tags.
I heard HTML5 made tags simpler.
I'm glad they made something simpler, since it made HTML modules and CSS and other aspects much more complicated.
JavaScript is already used for games, and HTML is standard. I can create games with that combination.
And the beauty of the HTML callouts of the script is that you can update the script without having to rewrite the web page.
As long as the game runs on any device, sure.
It is still your responsibility to make sure the game runs at all.